Let's watch and learn how to paint a green dinosaur. We'll be using a paintbrush and some paint. Let's use a dark green, a light green, and a yellow to copy the photo of the dinosaur. We've painted his horn a light green, and now we have to do his body dark green, so it can look like the photo. Now I decided to paint his belly, his teeth, and his eyes yellow. Wow, isn't that awesome?